How do you clean a menstrual cup when you're out in public? Definitely not by leaving the stall and waving a bloody cup around. I'm gonna show you how. Use toilet paper. Take this, wipe the cup, flush this, reinsert that. You can also just pack a cup wipe. This can be used, rip it open and wipe the cup clean, toss this and reinsert your cup. Or you can use something like a spray-on cleaner with toilet paper. Never are you ever going to have to leave your public bathroom stall, wave your bloody cup around, and wash it in a public sink. As long as you wash it every 12 hours, which is usually easy to do at home, the only thing you need to do in a public restroom is empty it and replace it. Anything else is just extra, feeling fresh or preference on your part in how you wipe it clean or sanitize it. And that's it. You don't have to be scared about using menstrual cups when you leave the house.
Do you ever wonder how to remove and clean your menstrual cup in public? Here you go. Number one, you need a wet wipes or a toilet paper. Slowly remove your menstrual cup and dump the blood inside the toilet bowl. Wipe around and inside. It doesn't need to be perfect. Reinsert it again.
This is such a good question. You can see in my previous video of what I do to try to manage this, but I also get like real life happens and I've been in this scenario before. Okay, so I got three options for you to deal with this. Okay, first option is to buy two cups and you can change them out and you have one basically in your pocket. I have seen them online where they have been discounted. If you buy two, you get a price break and they are way cheaper online. All right, my second option, because I honestly have only done this with one cup for quite some time. So the second option is to use one of those like family restrooms or single stall restrooms where the toilet's right there, the bathroom's right there, you can do your home business right there, no problem. All right, third option and least favorable, but life happens, right? So I have had to change it in a public restroom with all the stalls. I've gone in, taken out, dumped it out, wiped it out as much as possible. So you're taking a blood bath out there. Then make yourself one of those little toilet paper pads that we've all had to do at some point. Put that in between my legs, walk out, wash it with soap and water, walk back in the stall and put it back in. So there's three options to deal with it on the go. Post yours though and share what you do.
Okay, so public restrooms. That one's a little bit trickier, but I do have two methods that seem to work out pretty well for me. So if you're in a public restaurant or something or a fast food place, ask them for a water cup and either they'll give you a full water cup or they'll just give you just a regular cup and you can go in the bathroom, fill it up with water. What you're going to do is put your cup inside while you're in the stall and then shake it up really good so that way everything comes off of your cup, dump the water in the toilet, and then you're good to go to put it back in. If you don't have a water cup or any type of like, you know, disposable cup on you, what you can do is take paper towels and then fill the cup up with a bunch of paper towels and wipe off the blood and everything. And then you're going to put that back up inside of you and then just go about your day.
But yeah, so public restrooms are a trickier place, but once you figure it out, it's a lot easier. Hopefully these methods could benefit you too.